With the 12th pick in the 2017 NFL Draft, the Houston Texans select Deshaun Watson, quarterback, Clemson.
Deshaun Watson tore his ACL at practice today. He was running a normal, regular read option drill. Non-contact, went down, trainers came over, didn't think it was anything severe, got up. The team did not grasp the gravity of the injury at the time. Nobody thought it was a season ender, according to the people who were at the practice. Deshaun Watson didn't yell or throw down anything. He was basically taken inside, and the test administered there showed that Deshaun Watson, who had been the best story in the NFL this year, suffered a torn ACL. He's now out for the year, and Tom Savage starts Sunday for the Houston Texans.